It is time for our Pet of the Week segment, and Laura Michael with the Burlington Pet Adoption Center is here, and you brought with you Bosco, right?
This is Bosco.
Bosco's so cute.
He is, and boys, he's a really sweet, sweet dog. Bosco is about, we think, about 3 years old. He came in as a stray. We have him listed as a long-haired Chihuahua mix, but we're really not absolutely sure. He's just a great Heinz 57. But he is very sweet, very quiet, very clean, keeps his kennel nice and clean. And everybody here at the station has really enjoyed
Already
him.
In love with him.
All in love, yeah.
So do you think he will be good in a house with children or not?
Well, that's hard to say. Because he's a stray, we don't really know any of his background. But certainly everybody here at the station and back at work, you know, anybody that approaches him, he seems friendly. He doesn't, seem to have any issues with people coming up and petting him and giving him attention.
You have lots of other older dogs too, right?
We always do. Older pets, you know, if you're thinking about adopting a pet, you know, give some consideration to an older pet because puppies are really cute and a lot of fun, but they're a lot of work. Mm-hmm. And when you get an older pet, you get to avoid a lot of those, you know, issues that you have with a puppy. And, you know, we have a lot of really great ones that just need a good home.
And Bosco is a really good one. And tell folks what they need to do if they're interested in adopting Bosco.
If they're interested in adopting Bosco or seeing any of our other great dogs, they can just come to the Pet Adoption Center. We're located at 215 Stone Quarry Road in Hall River. Or they can call us at 578-0343.